Mental health is the largest burden of disability in the community, particularly amongst working age people, people in their prime of their lives. My interest is research in mental health, particularly focusing on understanding the causes of mental health disorders and things that might prevent or treat mental health disorders. I've been inspired by the patients that I've seen. I've learned more from my patients than probably anywhere else. They ask the questions, and I've endeavored to try and answer them. I grew up and trained in Africa. I relocated here in 2001. Together with colleagues, we started working on an amino acid called N-acetylcysteine. This is a very interesting compound. It has a lot of actions, including on oxidative stress and on a neurotransmitter called glutamate. And we did some of the first studies showing that it might help negative symptoms in schizophrenia and might help symptoms of depression, both in bipolar disorder and in depression. These treatments are starting to be used internationally. Our primary focus is on mood disorders, particularly bipolar disorder and depression, but we also do work in schizophrenia and some of the addictions. We very much are focused on bench-to-bedside research. We want to gain insight from the laboratory bench into the pathways that might be involved in these disorders. We can then go to other platforms like epidemiology to see if treatments that the bench discoveries unearth are associated with differential risk, and then we can go to the bedside and ultimately to community benefit. We focus almost exclusively on those research problems which have a direct translation to population, public health, and community impact. So we look at things that have the capacity to lead to direct benefits to the population, particularly treatments, but also we're looking at preventive strategies for mental health problems. These things have a capacity to grow exponentially, that each individual discovery opens the doors to further exploration and further possibilities. And so it's always the future, the horizon, that is the most exciting thing. International and national collaborations are absolutely central to what we do. So I work with Deakin University as well as having positions with other Melbourne universities. I'm very proud of my affiliations with health services, particularly Barwon Health and Healthscope. And these are essential for us to fulfill our dream of bench-to-bedside research and translation. Research is the ultimate team sport. Nobody has the skills or resources in their own head to solve these problems. And you're only as good as your team and your partnerships and the ability to pull them all together. Credit for these discoveries never belongs to one individual. It always is a team effort. If I look at the young researchers who came to me as honors students and who've gone on to independent national and international success, I probably get more pleasure out of that than anything else. I am Michael Berk. I'm Professor of Psychiatry at Deakin University and Barwon Health, where I lead the Impact Research Institute. I'm delighted and honored to receive the Victoria Prize for Science and Innovation in the Life Sciences.